till they murder me. Hey guys, SummySonic4 here, and welcome to, not SummySonic4, Lil Curse here, Lil Curse Gaming here, and welcome to Modern Warfare 2. We have beat Modern Warfare, Cold Duty Modern Warfare, the first one, and now we're off to play the second one. So, without further ado, we're gonna, let me just make sure that the subtitles are, they're enabled. Alright, let's hit new game, and let's do this.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in. Power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change. The rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you, and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it, too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new badge hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done.
All right.
Stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down the target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down, you gotta aim down your sight. Now if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one up here.
All right.
Your turn.
All right.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Our General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Do me a favor, try switching to your sidearm. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad. If that's your thing. Okay, head on in.
edges, though. Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team.
All right, let's play some regular.
Military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
All right. Oh, damn.
Proceed with caution.
All right, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West.
mobiles. Balcony, 12 o'clock. Probable militia.
Are they armed?
Negative. They're just watching us.
I bet they're scouting us.
Oh shit. I can't see anything. Oh my god. I hate when they do that shit.
This is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just popping up there.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Out.
Oh my god! Fucking spraying at me.
This may still be in the area, over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Let's get to that rally point! You wanna go?
I'm gonna have to use the AK-47. This is where I'm going to end the video, guys. So, if you guys enjoyed this first episode of Modern Warfare 2, please sure to give this video a like, comment, and subscribe.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.